oranges. They're delicious. They're nutritious. They're sweet. I love them. But what do you do if you have kidney disease with oranges? Let's talk about oranges and kidney health. Okay, so typically, oranges are considered a no-no for kidney disease. Reason is potassium, okay? A small orange can range in anywhere from 170-ish milligrams of potassium to a large orange, which can be like 330 milligrams of potassium. So in the past, we always used to say, avoid most things that were moderate to high potassium. But as research grows, as we publish more and more studies, we learn more and more about kidney disease and potassium. So the first thing you have to do is check your potassium levels on your blood work, okay? You have to. It's the only way to know where to go with potassium, all right? And if you haven't had your blood work, you need blood work because lab work, you need to check all your values because you need to have a starting point from where you're from. So as I'm talking about here at Oranges, the issue has always been potassium. As far as all the other nutrients, it's low protein, it's got vitamins, it's got minerals, it's got fiber. So it's really kidney friendly except for this potassium part. Now, you have to check your blood work. If you're anywhere over, meaning your potassium is too high, then yeah, you shouldn't have them. But for a lot of people, and a vast majority of people, and I can't tell you the amount of blood work I looked at, most of your potassium isn't bad. And it can be in the area of like 4.0, 4.5, which are middle range, even lower end, and it's perfectly acceptable to have an orange. For most people who are at stage 1, 2, 3, they can probably have a small orange and you're not gonna have any issues. Okay, even a medium orange, you'll probably be okay. But check, you gotta know what it is. So oranges is one of those things that I wanna have it more often in my diet, and I have it a little bit more because my potassium levels are really in good range. We're not looking to restrict as much potassium as we need to nowadays unless there's a reason. That's really the consensus now with kidney disease, where in the past it was just restrict all potassium. It's like, no, potassium fruits, vegetables, and foods of potassium, specifically the fruits and vegetables are great. They have so many other nutrients, so many other benefits for kidney disease. So I would say for most people that small to medium orange is probably gonna be okay. Avoid the large oranges unless you know your potassium level on your blood works to know what you're going to include, what not to include. That's my take on oranges. Thanks for watching, everybody. To your best kidney health. Like, subscribe at our channel. If you haven't, visit our website, healthykidneyinc.com. We have a very large video library, hundreds of articles about ways to empower yourself to help your kidney health. Bye.